Hello everyone, welcome to art class. Today I am going to teach you how to paint a tree with easy method. Let me start with the black paint. First I am going to draw stem. Any paint you can take, watercolor, poster color, whichever it is available, you can take it. As many branches you need, you can paint just like this. If you are finding difficult to do it directly with brush, means first you can draw with pencil also. Okay, this is ready now. Next we are going to put light green and dark green. First I am going to put some dots with light green. Wherever you want, you can just put the dots. Use your thumb or any finger . Take some water. With the thumb impression, you can spread it. After doing like this, now you can put dark green. Wherever you want, you can just put the dots. Later with finger you can give impression. Now dip your finger in water, then you can press like this. Hope you all enjoyed doing this. It's very easy method. Anybody can do this. Small children also can do this. Without parents' help also, children can do this. Thank you everyone. That's all for today.